大谷義継が家臣、湯浅五助。
大儀であった。
は
っ。
家康殿、小早川秀明でござりまする。逃げた三成めは沢山の城へと落ち延びる算段でありましょう。三成の首はぜひ私めにお任せを。この秀明、霧に苦しめられましたが、東軍へと馳せ参じ、獅子奮迅の活躍。
好きにいたせ。
小早川殿だけでは難儀であろう。わしも手はずを整えたらすぐに後を追いまする。
Kelly is there. I'm going to.
Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Neo on the PlayStation 4. Well, let's run through Neo as fast as we can. I forgot that's the subtitle I've chosen for this second half. And, yeah. I lost the last episode because, well, if you've watched it, you know what happens. But in summary, yes, I recorded the whole thing, and then just as I was, like, literally just as I was ending it, my laptop restarted, which meant I lost the whole recording. If I had pressed stop recording like 5 seconds sooner than I had planned, maybe it would have done like an autosave, but yeah, these guys are fighting because they suck. But if I remember correctly, I put a lot of effort into trying to see. I saw that was there, but I thought maybe if I was fast enough, I'd be able to run past it. And yet, for some reason, I still stop to try and pick up items that I know I don't really have any use for. Yeah, I tried for about maybe an hour to try and get it back. And I thought, well, should I record it again? Because, I mean, I could easily replay the level. And, oh, that's not where to go. But I decided I'm not going to because I would just be very irritated. Plus, you know, I included the boss fight, and that was really the only interesting thing. But yeah, that was annoying. I remember back in my first ever Let's Play. Oh, you... vagina. Can we not do this, guys? I guess we're gonna do this. Don't have poise. Do you see them having poise? Oh my god. The enemies with their amazing attack timing, getting me in between my hits. I just want to get this thing out so I can hit them all at once. But they're like, no. It's really not a clever idea in Neo to fight this many enemies at once. Oh. Bouncing off walls. Oh shit. Damn. I wanted to kick the ladder down, but they were like, no, we will be poo. I could have just run away and then come back, come to think of it. That would have been a smarter idea, but I thought maybe I would actually be able to get a combo out, but against that many enemies, that was wishful thinking. But yeah, in my first Let's Play, oh god, I hate those guys so much. The Tengu Raven dicks, they're the most annoying enemy in this whole game. Look at you throwing a shitty little thing. Who threw that shit at me? Was it you? No, it was the ninja guy. Now, I'm gonna go and kill that ninja just because I'm annoyed that he threw some shitty little dagger at me. Was it this guy? It was you, wasn't it? Anus. Now I'll kick it down. Did I actually kick it down last time? Weird, I might have done and just missed the animation. In fairness, I can't see shit because the sun is shining right on my screen. But that's okay. Is it up here? I know there's a guy right there. This is another one of the... Ah, it's... Like... The description, a defiled shrine, describes like 18%... Wait, no. Like 80% of the levels in Nioh. In this case, it's not a shrine, it's a temple. A mountain temple shrine thing. Holy... Yeah, it's... There's just... You know... I think it's a good test, though. It's like, if you say with Dark Souls... You can say, like, oh, it's a like a medieval castle. And people, oh, yeah, that describes a lot of Dark Souls, but... I do think there's more sort of, variability. Variability? That's not the word I'm looking for. Variety is probably the word I'm thinking of. To it. It's like you say, you know, Anor Londo is a city of the gods, or, you know, a poisonous swamp. You can use it for each individual game, but if you talk about the series as a whole, it doesn't tend to work, because Dark Souls reuses location, like, themes or ideas so much. Like, every damn Dark Souls game has, like, a abandoned fortress, or a poisonous swamp, or, you know, stuff like that. Oh! What the fuck was that? I've never been as upset. Plus, I think I missed a shortcut, but... Well, not so much I missed it, I intentionally ignored it. It's alright, though, we'll just go this way. But you can see how much damage the enemies are doing, and it's... approaching... kind of ridiculous levels. And no, I'm not underleveled, because I am having to do like all the submissions and stuff. Like, if I say I'm skipping it, it just means I'm not recording it. It was this dude right here, wasn't it? He followed me like across the entire universe and then decided to destroy me. Ah, screw you. This is a pot spring in here. I'm gonna visit it. Dare you enter my hot spring? Arsehole. Oh right, yeah, I was saying, in my Dark Souls 1 Let's Play, near the end of the game, something happened. I don't remember what happened, but I lost... What? I lost, like, some footage. I lost the end of the game, like, the last few hours of the game. So what I had to do, instead of just giving up, I replayed, like, the entire game up to that point in New Game Plus in, like, record. Jesus, dude. What is your damage? Ah! Oh, I remember this. This is the place with like a million enemies, but I also remember there's a shrine right in here. There's also like a trick here, unless they've patched it, you could get infinite elixirs here. Because you see these, like, I found it out once when I was just bored and smashing the walls. Well, not the walls, these things. Like, if you just smash them, they have a chance... Yeah, it looks like they still do. They have a chance to drop elixirs, and then you rest at the shrine. And the rocks respawn, so you can just keep smashing them forever and ever. It's very strange. This guy thinks he's the bodyguard of every door that's ever existed. Well, I guess he's actually dead, though. Alright, boss time now, hooray! Oh, actually, I'll show where the other shrine is. because it's nearby. This level has quite interesting design in how you can get through it. Because, I mean, obviously, I went the way I did, but there's also move dick. There's also this direction, which was another way you can go through. So probably really one of the better levels in terms of design, because everyone likes having multiple paths and stuff. Makes the level feel big and expansive and all that good stuff, you know? But yeah, that's where the other shrine is. And basically it's just, I took like a left when I could have taken a right, and that would have led us in this direction. Interesting. Yeah, when you rush in, not just this game, in Souls games in general, it does tend to lead to a lot more deaths, but I don't care too much if I actually die, I just want to go through. Toot toot on your horn, screw you. Go on, give a toot. See what happens. Look at this rain. I hate rain. It especially not a good idea to run up mountain staircases in the rain. Mountain staircases, yeah. Very dangerous. Cutscene time.
恥を忍んで落ち延びた。ここで打たれるわけにはいかぬ。ケリー殿の錬金の極意によって太閤秀吉様を復活させる忠義による精錬の世の礎を。あんたにはせいぜい時間を稼いでもらうとしよう。
We'll resurrect the most brutal overlord of the new world.
He's looking so, Onimusha. Isn't he? He's also looking kind of like Moonlight Blade there. It's a bit too green for that, but... Shit, dude, I don't know what you're weak to. No! I wonder, do we fight him the same way we fight... Bullshit grabs? Do we fight him the same way we fight Otani, maybe? Like, wait for his ki to run out and then give him a good pump? His key is about to run out though, so... Boop! I'll give you a little tap. His key did not take long to regenerate, that kind of sucks. Where is he shooting this shit? He's wind, so what would wind be weak to? Jesus, dude, really? I'm not sure. I'm imagining it's probably like earth, maybe? But see, it's kind of weird with that, because no, I don't even see that again. Like, what element would it be weak to? Well, we'll try water and give it a shot. I think maybe we need to be a bit more aggressive with him than the other guy, because his ship... That had a kind of retarded hitbox. I'm not gonna lie. Water seems to be doing okay against him. I think. Oh yeah, I can't knock him up into the air. Did I get water on him? Good, now I've got both elements on him. Why did I do that? Was the wrong thing to do completely. Oh no, that was stupid of me. Jeez, that attack, if you're close to it, is so hard to dodge. Because they're very wide, these things. That attack is very risky, but I feel like it does great draining on his shit. Wow. That was close. Does that count as him being knocked onto the floor? I don't know. Maybe he's weak to fire, because that seems to be doing good shit to him. I think he might have been weak to fire, you know? Well, whatever, he's done now. Yeah, he's one of the harder bosses, I would say. I don't think there's anything else in here to check out. So that is gonna do it for this episode. I can move him. Nice. Alright, catch you guys next time. For more, let's run through Neo as fast as we can. Goodbye.
の調教師13の時から仕えた秀吉様。私は天下人へと変わりゆく太后様について行くだけであった。義を重んじ刀なき世を民と共に歩む秀吉様の描きし美しき夢、 いつしか私の夢となっていた。秀吉様亡き後、その夢を汚す家康めを討てぬとは私が誤っておるのか。なぜ殺さぬ。久しいの三成殿。 光秀殿、何故？そなたの忠義、まことにあっぱれ。
されど人の世には忠義より重きものがあり申す。それは大義じゃ。三成殿、忠義を重んずるあまり大義に背かれますな。
あなたも大義のため信長様を討ち主君殺しの汚名をかぶったというか。されば私も大義に裁かれよう。
ケリーめが、私が信した信長様を改まとして蘇らせ、再び大乱の渦を起こそうとしております。安仁殿、家康殿が大義、この国が太平のため、かの者を止めてくだされ。